baby is going to have. Oops, I dropped something. Okay. So apparently while I was recording, something happened, but it's not showing me that I'm not recording. It's making it appear as if I'm still recording. So I have to leave off where the camera shut off. I had a total of what? This is two more dresses. So it's about 1, 2, 3, 5 dresses, you guys. And this was one of the dresses, the next dress that I was about to show you guys that I purchased. Okay? So I already hung them up on a hanger. This dress was, the price on this dress was $28.99. Okay? All of these dresses are all strapless. I don't like having on a bunch of clothes when it's hot. And they are all 100% cotton. Well, except for this one. This one says rayon and 80% rayon and 20% nylon. But it's still cool material. And then also, I love the printing on the front of this dress at the bottom. It is so beautiful. I like the cinch waist. So I will be, like I said, purchasing a belt to go with all of my dresses. And this is the bottom of the dress. That's why I love it. And then, the only problem I have with this dress, I thought I purchased a 1X. I didn't pick up a 1X. I did pick up a 1X. I picked up a 2X too. I wasn't sure. I was trying on the clothes because I was rushing and I didn't go in the fitting room. So I just like put the dress on over my clothing. So I picked up a 1X and a 2X. As I approached the counter, I guess I realized that I made a mistake or the lady made a mistake and took the 2X instead of the 1X. So I'm left with the 2X. Now what I have to do to make this bad boy fit in the bust area, I'm going to have to, right here in the side seam, I'm going to have to take it in. Take it in so it can fit nice and snug around the breast area. And it's not really going to show because once I tack it, as you can see the pleat right here, it's just going to blend excellently. Just as if it had the natural pleat right there. So I do know how to do that. That really won't be a problem, you know? Just like that. And I'll do the same thing on the other side to make sure that I get a secure fit and an even fit for my dress. And I love it because it's flowing, you know? And then the last one that I was trying to show you guys was this one, which is a longer version. And it is $16.99. A longer version of the dresses that I was showing in part one. Okay? And this one reaches just before the ankle. And it's 100% cotton as well. And they're made in India. But I love dresses like this because they flatter your shape, like, you know, very comfortable and cool. And it fits so excellent up at the top because of the tube top thing. And my new bras, my new strapless bras I got from Victoria's Secret. Wow, my brush just, boop, stick up. So I can't wait to wear them. And I had to get, they had this, I thought it was a sheer type of shirt or something. Fooled me. So I asked the lady, can I see whatever item that was? And I put it on and I'm just prancing around the store. She's like, you do know that that's lingerie, right? And I was like, it is? Wow. Anyway, so, and everything in the store is plus size. So I got this two-piece mesh dragon print bell sleeve coat and shorts. Okay, the shorts are panties. I don't know, I'm trying to, I hope you can see it really good, but it's so pretty. Oh my God, I paid $5.99 for this. And it is a piece of lingerie, you guys. This light just, maybe that helps. It is a piece of lingerie. You can see that lady. And it goes all the way down to her ankle. See the coat all the way down to her ankle. And then see her panties. Wow, look at her panties. When I say this thing fits and it is so sexy, sexified. Only thing I need is a man now. Like I'm strutting my stuff out in my little stilettos, my little Victoria's Secret stilettos. I can't wait. Alright. Y'all hear I keep on playing my song, right? I love Avant. People always say I don't smile, right? Well, I'm smiling now. Off my video. All right, y'all. Enough of that. I was just feeling good this morning. So anyway, I hope y'all like my clothes that I bought from Sizes to Fit. They also have a website, and I am going to post the website down below. Although most of the things that I did purchase from the store itself, you may not find on the website. They do have a lot of beautiful things on the website though, but the store is bigger, you know what I mean? And they also sell sandals, shoes. I just think the store is better. And it's funny because it used to be called TikTok. TikTok, sorry. And they changed it to sizes to fit. When you go inside, wow, I was like so amazed. I was like, damn, all that's plus size clothes? Wow. So, I will be going back. Actually, I have an order to pick up from Revolutions. Yeah, because, you know, I'm a diva on a budget now, so I can't just go in the store and just pick up stuff and just pay for it right then and there. Not all the time. So, I went and one day I purchased from the store and then I put something on layaway and went back 2 days later and picked up the layaway. And then next week I have to go pick up. I have another order at Revolutions. I don't know if you know what Revolutions is, but any of you that live in the New York City or the Tri-State area, they may know what Revolutions is. It's another clothing store. They carry regular sizes and they also carry plus size clothing as well. And so I purchased like 6 items, came up to $109. I put $30 down and I will be going back to pick up the difference. Not that I need to go into detail of the pricing or whatever, but I was just sharing. I have nothing to hide, you know. Unfortunately, that's at the stage that I'm in my life where I have to actually put things on layaway now. So, like I said, 6 more items to pick up, and I will be doing a review on those items as well from the store called Revolutions. Ladies, you should check it out. If you know where Revolutions is, check it out.